After many attempts on asking the unidentified aircraft to move away from the carrier, the aircraft was shot down by an F-14D Tomcat.